that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
The 35, the 40, and cruising out of bounds at the 45-yard line.
Oh, Just pass it. smile when I was crying. I had nothing but a lot to lose. Thought I had a lot to prove. In my life, there's no denying. Goodbye to all my yesterdays. Goodbye, so long, I'm on my way. I had enough of crying, reading, sweating, dying. Hear me when I say, gonna live my life every day. I'm gonna touch the sky and I'll spread these wings and fly. I ain't here to play, gonna live my life. Everybody's feeling strange. Never gonna be the same. Makes you wonder how the world keeps turning alive. Learning how to live my life. Learning how to pick my fights. Take my shots while I'm still burning. Goodbye to all those rain nights. Goodbye so long. Every day. Say, I'll live my life.
You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from you. I mean, that's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game of inches. So is football. Because in either game, life or football, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's going to make the difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life in it, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. Now I can't make you do it. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's a team, gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals. That's football, guys. That's all it is. Now, what are you gonna do?